let's, yeah, now it's in focus. Let's start with the haul from organic shop. We bought this yogurt, and first time that I see yogurt in glass container. This one, this is soap, this is GMO free papayas, and organic valley half and half, and garlic. This all we are, and red onion. This all that we bought in the organic shop. Now let's do from the Costco. I said I showed it.
Yeah.
Regina, thinking that I didn't show the soap.
Yeah, you did.
Okay, now it's the Costco haul, and now this is the Ariel with the haul. Juice. We bought awfully a lot of juices, unexpected for us. This one and this one. This is Ariel all-time favorite.
Oh, this one. Simply because we're gonna be so hot and thirsty, probably, that it would just be nice instead of just pure water just to get.
Yeah, we're on a vacation, so we can have a little bit more juices. Now, those ones, this is golden, obviously golden pineapple. Smells amazing.
At least it's juice and not Coke or
Pop.
7-Up. Even though I did have it last night because we were stuck outside our house.
Yeah, I know. What else? Soups. This is organic soups. We just took out the, you know, the packaging. Because you know what? We need a little bit of organic tomato creamy soup. We need something hot after, sometimes after we are going to swim. This is very good. Keurigel Gold. Everyone knows how good this is, the butter. This is Ariel's favorite pizza.
Well, I used to love it. I'm not sure if I like it now, but I used to love this pizza. And I was asking for you guys for a long time to get it again.
Yeah, so we got this spinach pizza
here.
It's
three, so
it's three pizzas, so it's really nice. Now, you can't be in Hawaii and don't not to have macadamia nuts. So we have plain ones and wasabi ones.
Did you choose the lemon here?
Yes.
Okay.
Then organic onion crisp. Crispy onion. I thought it will be fun on salad or something. This is organic blend with kale and spinach, and this is for health benefits, for to do
smoothies.
Yeah. This is creme brulee. You know, you need to have creme brulee. This is French one, by the way, made in France. We need to have creme brulee in our life. This is Ariel beloved sardines. He loved those ones. This is leftover poke a little bit. Put it inside the refrigerator, please, as well.
Yeah, sure.
Bananas from for smoothies. Tomatoes. This one is fun. Croutons. We eat it like a snack sometimes. This is holy guacamole. Or not holy, but it's nice. A rambutan. You must have rambutan in Hawaii. This is sad-looking baguette, a little bit sad. And this is very unexpected thing that we usually don't buy. This is Mahalo beer with wheat. It's passion fruit, lemongrass, mango, and mango. And pipeline porter, I don't know what is the flavor. And they are coffee flavor. So it should be very nice. This is head for Ariel. He loved this head. What else? Let's go around. Coconut water. This is obviously hearts, romaine hearts. Water. This is Ariel really wanted those squeezes one. They're really nice cold. No, this you don't need to put those one in the refrigerator.
Oh, okay.
No, so the soups, yes. Soups and...
Do I not need to?
You need to put soups in the refrigerator. You need to put those in the refrigerator, and this is in the freezer.
Yeah, of course. Okay.
Thanks, bud. What else? And watermelon. This is the last but not least. Not last, sorry. They decided to try this as juice, organic juice. Should be very nice green juice. We'll see. And this is for me coffee, obviously. And I'm the laziest lady today, overall. And this is going to be fun to have instant coffee on hand.
Do you just drink it or
no,
heat it up?
You can heat it up, or you can put a little bit. No, a little. It's very concentrated. So you put just a little bit and put in the cup and drink it. Maybe cold, maybe not.
Yeah.
Probably I will make it cold.
I was confused in the beginning.
You're right. So yeah, that's it. And this is my helper. He's putting things inside the refrigerator, which is awesome. Yeah, thank you for you.
Here. I'll put the drinks in here. All the drinks like this, except the lemonade up here.
So that's it. Yeah, and yeah, I forgot to tell you, I bought obviously this top slash dress. It's like more top and it's beautiful on me. And I bought dress, full maxi dress. And we bought two of us. I bought this one. This is against the rain jacket, you know. This is how it works, it's waterproof and etc. So it's really handy, will be in Vancouver too. So Regina bought one and I bought one. We just bought different colors. I bought blue and Regina bought polka dots. Like this, you see? I'm not sure you believe in orbs, but today, everywhere I was taking a picture, we had them on different cameras, different frames, and it was just magical. Something magical is happening here, and we are so happy. Okay, apparently we couldn't finish the day by now. We need to go shopping in Walmart.
Yeah, Ariel needs swim shorts, so we need to find him swim shorts.
Yeah, so now we're going to Walmart.
This one's for boys. How about? Ooh! It's 14. Now the ones I know.
What about here?
How about this one?
That's pretty good.
Or the red one?
Cool. No, I like this one a lot.
How about instead of two t-shirts? You're not getting this.
No, 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 no.
I wanted to try forever.
No, those are scary orange.
Something. Beautiful. Tell us what we bought in Walmart.
For Ariel. Another one for Ariel.
Looking good.
Then he had a swim short. We'll show you the swim short. Natural toothpaste.
It's not so natural, but it's the best we can get.
It is natural.
I know.
Well, as natural as we can get, right. Q-tips. Miracle complexion sponge. Garlic powder. Love garlic powder. And some...
Those ones. Why we bought them? Because the chemical hurt
coral reef.
And those are, as you see, the ingredients only titanium dioxide and zinc dioxide, which is awesome. This is a prevention, and this is really nice ones. They are pricey, but they're well worth it, and they will better for your body.
You know.
And this one, you know.
Girl needs the shaving cream.
Oh yeah, girls need the shaving cream.
And olive oil, extra virgin.
Actually, this one smells very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Just saying.
Mm-hmm.
That's it, I think.
That's it. And Ariel, I'll call Ariel to show you his swim shorts. And those are the winning swim shorts. See, they're really cool. Turn around. Yeah.
Yeah, they're nice shorts.
They're nice. They're nice shorts. Very Hawaiian.
I think
we wanted to buy him Hawaiian short, but we couldn't find the right size for him and the right design that he likes. So we have more time to look for him. Yeah.
Yeah. By the way, this is very good sponge for makeup. If you don't know this brand, this is by those two YouTubers. And I don't know, I didn't try it yet, but I heard about, Sam and Nick.
Oh, those English girls. Oh.
Those are English girls, and they have all line of brushes and etc. Everyone said that it's really, really good. It's cost about $5.99 or something, about $6, and it's a really, really, really good one. So, I don't know.
She'll tell you what you think.
YouTube make me buy that. So yeah,
and
thank you so much.
Yeah, I think we're going to wrap it up. We're going to grab a bite. You're going to edit the video, and we're going to go sleepy. We need to catch up on our beauty sleep so we can go to the beach tomorrow and do more.
Yeah. And film a lot of snorkeling videos.
Yes, absolutely. That's the point. That's why we have all those waterproof cameras with us. That's the whole point. Yeah. So okay.
Yeah.
Make sure to follow us for our adventures every day.
And go towards your joy.
Yeah, and do something fun.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And see you tomorrow.
And see you tomorrow.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Write us a comment. Thumbs up. And cheers. Bye. We'll see you tomorrow. We love your internet family. Bye.
If you haven't seen it, make sure to go and watch our first video. See you tomorrow. Bye.